Hey, what up guys, it's your boy Multi with Multi Gaming. So here we're about to attack the Armored Titan from the Attack on Titan event. You want to make sure that you have your fire pets equipped to take on this boss. And it looks like Loki's golden finger is not available. That always sucks. We're gonna see what we can do it without it though. If you guys would, make sure that you hit that subscribe button on my videos and tell me what you think about everything. If you got any bosses you wanna beat and you don't know how to beat them, leave a comment and we'll try to help you out as best as possible. Don't look like we're gonna have any problem against this boss at all. I'm sure we're gonna beat him. I don't think that pet is really gonna matter in this fight because of our level. And down goes the Titan. So I'm gonna just let it play through the rest of them. If you guys have any comments or anything you would like to suggest on future videos you'd like me to do, let me know. And again, thanks for watching.